This is a demonstration video of the Fidelity record player. I'm just going to show you how to use it so that you'll be familiar with it when you receive it. When you receive it, the first thing you'll need to do is to screw down the two transit screws on the record deck located here and here, and screw those all the way down so that the deck floats on its springs, and also just unclip the arm. On the front of the machine are the two controls, on-off volume at the top and tone at the bottom. On the deck you have the control for start, stop, automatic and 33, 12 inch, 45, 7 inch speed and size selection. So you can stack between 1 and 6 records, so I'll demonstrate with 2 just so that you can see how it plays. So just pop the records onto the spindle ledge and put the stacker arm across, select the correct speed and size, and then flip the switch down to auto to start the auto changer.
So fine, and it looks down on this cabin of mine.
And if you want to skip to the next record, just flick the switch down to auto again. So I'll just demonstrate with the start of a 12 inch record as well.
We were sailing along.
The arm lifts off automatically at the end of the record. If you don't want to use the auto changer and you just want to play one record individually, then you can just pop a record down the spindle onto the platter and select the first option, which says start, and that will start the turntable turning, and you can then place the arm onto the record yourself. Once the arm is on the record and it's playing, carefully lower the stacker arm down so that it knows to switch off automatically at the end of the record. If you leave it playing with the stacker bar in the upright position like that, that will trigger the repeat function and the same record will play over again until manually switched off. So I hope that covers everything, but of course if you do have any questions when you receive it, I'll include my personal email address in with the machine, and that is the quickest way to contact me.